This bloody swine decided to play ball now. You'll be wanting the necklace then. First, you hand me the runes. And don't try nothing, neither. All right. Take it. They're your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later.
Should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree, but you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. Oh, and one more thing. Only for you, this land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the High Road. But the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff, at the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift. there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old...
Olanya. It's me, Dialos. And?
Hello, friend. Tell me if you know, would you? The whereabouts of the hidden house of those despicable fiends. The recusants who hunt their fellow tarnished. They laid hands upon my servant, Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. I, Dialos, swear to deliver the message. They laid hands upon my servant Lanya, and I refuse to let the insult stand. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood.